By that thumbnail, by that title, y'all already know what we doing today.
What we doing today?
So today, y'all, first, before I tell y'all what we doing today, today is
Vlogmas Day
4.
Full time.
Y'all, I hope y'all been enjoying the content so far, even though it's only day 4. But yeah, and comment down below and let us know how y'all like our intro.
Yeah. Let us know right below.
We ain't no photographers and no videographers or anything like that. But we try to make it do what it do for y'all, for our supporters, for our family. You know, the SJ family, because we ain't forgot about y'all, bro.
They not.
So, before we get to this video, y'all already know what we gotta do.
What they gotta do.
Like this video, leave us a comment down below, smash that subscribe button, and don't forget to turn your post notification bell. So y'all can get notified every time we post another video. Okay, y'all, so of course, by the thumbnail, y'all, we are creating, it's supposed to be like a gingerbread house, but it's really not a house. It is an igloo. I don't know, this is something I found in Walmart, and I think it's different because everybody always do houses and stuff, so we want to try something different, y'all. It is this, but also we have a little twist. We're going to do it while we are
fried.
Like the fact that we saying
bait. Bait sound weird.
But if you know, you know, okay? So,
we're
not gonna do it on camera because we don't wanna get banned from YouTube. Well, we're not really gonna get banned from YouTube, but we don't wanna put it, we wanna
get that content out.
You wanna put that content on our channel because there is little kids that watch our channel and we don't wanna promote
getting bait.
Getting bait.
Yeah, fried.
Yeah. Okay, y'all. Why are you laughing? Okay, y'all, so we're back, and we're about to go ahead.
Why you laughing? Why you laughing? Y'all, we about to get down to the nitty-gritty.
Yo,
come?
We just about to go ahead and open the box. It come with 12 pieces, right?
12?
My nails so long. I'm going to work my nails. Y'all feel my lips actually rough. If I listen,
you tripping, man.
Read out loud. We popcorn.
You can't read. Yeah, I cannot read. I'm reading by myself. It really makes it so funny.
Y'all can't read.
Who can't read? Alright, go ahead and start it up. Go ahead. Go ahead.
Oh.
Read step one.
Oh. Ooh, my stomach hurt. I'm like, okay.
Go ahead.
Y'all don't mind my health care, is it?
My point exactly. Step I'm one. A. Cut bag.
Cookies, that should, you gotta cut these
20 cookies.
Yeah, this one's Yeah, it said use a knife to stick right here so the cookie will come out. Y'all, this is all over my hand.
I'm not shaving anything down there. I thought I was doing a whole bunch of y'all.
He got a bunch of them. Yo. Wait, is the napkin on that show?
You start with the front of the house, I'm starting with the side of it.
That's where the part you come in here to do my business.
This one's a little project for right now, y'all. That's how I'm gonna shave it. See how I'm shaving. But then, it's staying pretty strong.
This is what I got. One of my EDs. Now I'm about to put the side on. I want to put the side on, y'all, in the roof. So stay tuned. chunks out of me.
Yeah, this is like a taco with extra sour cream.
Oh, we're going to throw down shit, boy. Oh, my.
Like a sour cream, you know. Sour cream taco. Taco, I'm going to go watch it. Well, I tell her the hardest part was going to be y'all what? Keeping the hole together, bro.
Not your business.
It's a smart strategy, man. Strategic, because I think I'm going to copy.
See what I'm saying?
But yep. If it's on the outside, it's not going to still hold. That's the crazy part.
That's the part I don't get right now.
And I'm about ready to get icing.
You ain't getting nothing like it. Nah, y'all cheating. Y'all know this shit.
Y'all, I'll pull this head.
See?
That's not trusting. So as you do so to the other side, it's going to fall straight down. Look at mine.
That shit about to break.
Yeah. Now look at mine. What if I make a tick,
that's a taco,
Andrew.
You took on me. Oh, okay.
Let's watch her. Because I want to see how. I want to see if she even pulls this off. Because. This is good.
Yo, he got ice everywhere.
Told you I got ice everywhere, bro. I used most of my ice.
You did too much.
I didn't do too much.
Can you bring me off another cookie?
Just take one of mine. I'll break one of yours. Y'all ain't much of you gonna do it with one person? And you got your stuff so perfect and skinny and everything.
But what do you think you got?
A big wide body.
Because you cut your things. It said half a freaking point.
I thought it said half the bag.
That still ain't half the bag.
It's a quarter. Bro, I know you lying, bro.
Baby. Patient. Patient is a virtue.
You're not patient. You're good.
Check me down.
Who would want to eat this hard ice?
It is really good.
What? Is you tripping? Is you okay?
Yeah,
it's good. What dude say? Are you serious?
That's my fault. I messed with it. I moved it. My eyes ain't sticking no more. You got the haters on. You wanna help me?
Cause mine's not gonna stick no more. Legit. Yeah. It says fondue now.
Not fondue. Okay. Help me. That's what I did last time. Put some butter in there. Fill up some cutty right there. So it can hold, y'all. Cause it's probably falling apart slowly. But fucking sure it's right here.
I'm gonna hold it right here. Grab it. Grab the ice.
Okay. No.
I let you drive
it. Grab this. Grab no grab that part. I'm gonna lift this up. Stick it under there. Okay, y'all. Oh, my roof is falling down. God,
no, but I told you, man, it's the ice, man. It's not gonna stick too long. But you got to look, let go.
Okay.
Hold up.
You keep going. I need to stop touching. Oh my god. Yo.
Oh no.
Yo, at this point, I think it was an epic fail.
Epic fail, bro. Never, I do not recommend.
Do not recommend, y'all. I'm just gonna put it like that. Maybe it'll work for me sideways. Believe in me. Just
because
your shit fell?
Alright.
Believe in me.
I'm telling you what the
problem
is. You're looking
around the ice. Stop criticizing me.
I know I got some more right here.
Do you? Because it looks like it's all over your hand. Nah, if your big old heavy hands are not my thing gone. It ain't sticky, it's all right, y'all. And then... the blue. I gotta go for it. I'm not going over it, dude. Yo, this is what y'all gonna get. Wait. You broke him. You broke him.
Bro, he broke himself. He got another one.
He broke my freaking
idea. That antlers broke off.
Yeah,
they grow back in about another couple months.
I'm gonna make a bush.
I'll show you my finished product.
I guess she is smart, you guys.
Psych! This is my final look. Okay. So we have my deer right here. Then we have my little driveway. Okay. Whatever. We got my bushes. Y'all see my lights in my bushes? Yeah. Yo, what the fuck is that? Y'all, so y'all already know y'all girl did her thing. Cause my house fell down and he laughed. You know what I'm saying? It's a chicken salad, y'all. That's what it really is. You better come get you one of these.
I already got one.
You don't got no chicken salad. I don't know. We just got chicken pot pie. Y'all, it's a chicken salad over here. Stop playing with me. Y'all, look at this.
Chicken
pot pie's
still good.
Don't give up, y'all. The message in this video today is be patient. No matter how many times
it
you
wasn't
get
way.
Knocked down, you fail.
Look how much icing I
get up and
it's
try
hard it. As rock right now.
Because it will all be worth it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notification bell on, and share the video all over y'all social medias. Thank y'all so much for watching us, supporting us, and I hope y'all continue to see.
Have a blessed day.
You know, show us some support. And we out here. Peace. Y'all look my hand.